I have spent my life searching for the answers that my father and my father's fathers failed to find. Who were the precursors? Why did they create the vast monoliths that litter our planet? Every bone in my body tells me that the answers rest on the shoulders of a young boy.